I don't know what's even going on in the support role these days. Like, most of the champs that are played in the support role aren't even meant for support. We're seeing the likes of Jhin, Heimerdinger, Ashe, Twitch, and whatever else. It's crazy. Even in LCK, I think it was LCK where the other day there was a Caedrel support. Like, what on earth is going on?